Ryan, back in action on Friday night, a trip to Coventry against a very informed side, but you of course go there in good form yourselves. How are you feeling going into
Friday? Yeah, the lads are feeling positive, bubbly, playing good football, in good form, as you said, coming up against a good Coventry team. I think since they've changed shape, they've been excellent. I thought they'd been excellent when we played them at our place, in fairness. We obviously got the result on the day, but got some good players. They're well drilled, well coached. So it's going to be a tough encounter, we know that, but it's one we're looking forward to, definitely.
Yeah, of course. I think there's been a few times over the years where we've found ourselves in situations like this where we put a really strong run together and then it just tails off. So I think the most important thing is about, you know, not just getting to a certain amount of points, and I'm thinking we can't go all the way. I think we've got to have that mentality now that, you know, we've put a good run together. We need to keep continuing that run, or at least not completely dip in form like we did earlier in the season. So I think if we can, you know, remain relatively consistent between now and the end of the season, we could find ourselves in a really good position.
Thank you. Arena as North End go in search of valuable points in the race for a top six finish. Tonight's mission to see off the Sky Blues and leapfrog them as the sides jostle for placings ahead of the final run-in to the end of the season.
City are in an almighty mess. Preston North End jubilant
and winning on the road. Emil Rees again involved. Mads Brochjær applauds the travelling support. It's a night to remember as North End go 3 ahead. It's Coventry City 0, Preston North End 3. Josh Seary will make his league bow for Preston North End, replacing Alan Brown, the captain. Delighted to be on for his debut as the full-time whistle sounds. Preston North End celebrate 3 fantastic points. They leapfrog Coventry City in the race for a top 6 finish with what has been a thoroughly commanding performance. Emil Rees got it started inside the first minute. Will Keane added to that with 20 on the clock, getting his 12th of the campaign. And as Bobby Thomas turned it in before the first half was out for an own goal, North End knew they weren't going to look back from that point. A second half that was managed expertly by Ryan Lowe's side. They moved to within 2 points of the top 6. They win against a playoff contending rival. It's finished here at the CBS Arena. Coventry City 0, Preston North End 3.
behind me. Proper away then, proper away then.
Let's go. Mass, 3 goals, 3 points here tonight. An unbelievable night in Coventry. How did you and the lads enjoy that one?
Yeah, we enjoyed it very much. It's a good game, especially the first half. Came out flying and, yeah, all over them. And the second half just, yeah, took it easy and, yeah, wanted to get home with the 3 points and a clean sheet. So, no, it was good.
It felt like that's the exact kind of game that suits you to a T, with the pressing, and you saw so much of the ball tonight. Did you just enjoy yourself out there?
Yeah, I enjoy when I have a ball, of course. It's much more fun with the ball than without. So, and yeah, like, I especially enjoy that we're going a bit higher in the press in the moment and getting after people, winning the ball high up the pitch to create chances, getting easier chances. It's easiest to create a chance when the opposition make a mistake. So yeah, it's good.
That's brilliant. Right, let's go. Ryan, wow, what a performance here tonight in Coventry. How do you reflect on such a great performance?
Do you know what, mate? The lads were fantastic from start to finish. Brilliant. They were on the front foot, aggressive, everything did. I'm seeing a team that's got a little bit of fire in the belly, a little bit of belief, loads of belief, that they can win anywhere, and that just showed tonight. You know, we've had a few days off last week with the build-up, with the games. And then we had 3 days build-up to the game, and the lads were really set on what we were doing. They went through the patterns of play on Wednesday and Thursday superbly well. We've come up this morning, great spirits, great. I just felt, you know, it's easy to say that now at 3-0, but you know, you just feel a nice calmness, fire in the belly, cool heads, and yeah, wow, what a performance, mate. 3-0 here at Coventry is a fantastic performance and fantastic 3 points and fantastic 3 goals, because not many teams will come here and do that.
Unbelievable sound coming from that away end.
Yeah, they were excellent, and they were excellent at the end, and showing the appreciation to the players, and so they should, because they've been running through brick walls for them.